Daylight Time. At 12:49 a.m. Central Daylight Time, severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from 5 miles south of Corona to 6 miles southeast of Phalia, moving northeast at 35 miles an hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles an hour wind gusts. This is a warning in 6 miles southeast of Phalia to follow north. Damage to roofs, expected hazards include 60 miles an hour. This is a rumor indicating a complete El Dorado.